Super Goobers, E-Heads. Sorry, Dylan. We're here at where the hell we are. Watching the Stanley Cup come down the Hillsborough River. See if I can find myself a good spot. Maybe. I might venture down into the waterfront park and not get my ass run over. Beautiful sea of blue. Fair weather hockey fans in this town, I guess. We'll pull the heck out of this line. These signs don't pertain to me, I can't read. Wrong way. Mom goes the wrong way. Go there. Ellis Island, one of the two. Battery. So I wonder if I can get over there without running into a subdivision. Me. Alright. This kind of crap. Let's go back where we were. pipe. Get the pipe. All good.
Oh, that's sick.
Little kids are like, that's sick. Let's do 20 miles an hour on the sidewalk. This dude's paying attention. Club way up here. Thank you. That's cool. Alright. Thank you, sir. It's full electric.
So electric?
Yeah, it's electric. The motor's down in there. The batteries are all in here.
Where's the big building?
A few moments later.
I'm going to meet up with Mr. Explore Outdoors. I miss seeing the cup. It's not like I haven't seen it before. It'd be nice to see it again. It used to be they'd take it around to different bars. Get a chance to drink out of it. The last time I did that was 2004. find a needle in a haystack over here. Shut it down?
No, they wouldn't let me. It was getting crowded. So I came over the other bridge on the other side. And I could go back on this side.
Yeah, I was sitting over on the other side over there not too long ago.
When I came, I got here around, I don't know, it was like 5:30. Maybe 5 something. It wasn't, you know, you could get over the bridge. Now it's got so crowded, I could barely get by anybody.
I went over by the bridge, went underneath the convention center, went around the side of the convention center, went all the way down the Riverwalk Park and back. And I couldn't find a spot.
Yeah, it was really, I went over down by the Children's Museum and it was packed. I couldn't see, but up by the, I got elevated.
Thing.
It's not like, you know, it doesn't weigh ounces like a mountain bike.
Especially since I screwed up and I ordered the wrong length of crank for it when I got this white crank. Yeah, so these pedals, the crank arms are just too long.
You know, when I ride my that juice bike, I have way more, it's just more ergonomically, it's more comfortable.
All right. 49 volts. You gonna cruise on the sidewalk or you gonna go?
Yeah, just the sidewalk.
Alright. That's good. That'll save my battery anyway.
Yeah, people always have a fire outside. I'm like, I ain't making a fire today.
The fire wouldn't be bad, but it's not that kind of weather just yet. You go ahead. Yeah. At least I hope it is. going. Yep. Dude, and she doesn't mess around either.
I know, let her.
Yeah, she was on my back tire for a while, and I saw her in my mirror. Dream right there. I thought I'd be caught in traffic on the sidewalk.